I know no useful details.
Shocking.
Most like these meetings happen in some forgotten corner of the city.
Gotcha. Land of opportunity. I gotcha.
Perhaps Sarah's like to gather her thoughts
around. Perhaps we ought simply buy the land from Formidable.
You'll find Jasper giving speeches in the capital streets.
Yeah, y'all said a whole lot.
Let's speak with
you. Salvation is on the tongues of everyone, from peasant to noble.
Sit back. You know what I'm saying? But y'all probably can't hear me if I sit back, so I gotta sit up. I'm trying to keep the hat right where it's at.
That hat's been there for many a year. Even as a child, I heard craving tales of her witchery.
They talk this shit about.
He's keen to seek out the old crone. Even now, he gathers men for a search party.
They talk this shit about Celine? Yeah, they are talking shit about Celine. Hey, you.
You know more of a witch?
Yes.
Rumors swirl. Most on how she speaks with the dragon. Consults with her more, like some say.
I can tell you, Celine ain't talking to no dragon.
Others claim she summoned the worm herself. Whatever the case, we could do worse than seek her counsel if she knows all from the beast. Speak with the soldiers to hear more of a witch.
Speak with the soldier. Okay, ain't none of the guards looking at nothing. I was trying to run that little heifer over. Sound like it.
Forget it. I won't go.
Okay.
I don't care how wealthy he is. He constantly tosses us out.
I mean, y'all should have a lease, but I ain't got nothing to do with all that. I'm just delivering the message.
I'll never leave. Ever. Not in 1,000 years.
I could have caught you. Pip, you little pip squeak. You little fucker. I already dealt with a snotty little 14-year-old.
Let's speak with him again.
This week, I've been listening to What I Lied to You. I was watching that TV show, Drop Dead Diva, Season 2, Episode 1, opening with Paul Abdul, What I Lied to You. What I Lied to You by the Eurythmics. So dope. Oh, there you go, little fucker.
He sees young Pip as one with a foe, and he gives us the slip.
As one with a foe? You want me to stab him? What? Don't make me put shit down on the ground. Water.
You don't give up, do you?
No, I'm the Arisiano.
And I was taught that Arisen were friends of the weak.
Seriously? Okay, Pippi.
What does it matter? Even I came in, any who cross border will find work hard to come by. And father isn't like to stand against one so powerful. What choice? Well, so be it. I dare say I won't miss that pigsty of a home besides.
And why was you fighting so hard to keep it?
Now, if there's nothing else, pray leave me be.
Now we need only to be sad.
This the girl.
You have the maker's patience, sir, and I thank you for it. I've made up my mind. Though it twists my heart to breaking, we are in no place to defy Fornival's will.
If we abandon our home to Fornival, he'll lend no support while we search for another.
Of course not, he's Fornival.
Without funding, we've no way to secure new lodging, nor to live.
Agree.
Might you aid us, sir? I know it madness to ask such of the Arisen, yet I've nowhere else to turn.
You want me to give you money? I've already given someone money, and I've yet to see the payback on my investment.
Credit comes to this shames me beyond measure, but I pray you, show us mercy.
Well, luckily I have $30,000, whatever.
As my family consents and expenses are covered, I've no cause to gainsay the decision.
Okay, so we went from pussy to cocky.
Is anyone inside?
Got it. Selena. Look at this. These niggas up on her table. I mean, on her walkway, her front door.
Hang her! Hang the witch!
This is so wrong.
She conjures a dragon! Damn double hex!
Let's show these motherfuckers what's really going down.
She's in with the dragon! Heretic! By the Maker! The rock! It moves! Monster! This is
y'all such pussies. Y'all was talking on she. You said she's a witch.
I will be victorious. One day.
No thanks. I already have a boyfriend. And
I want dearly for a place I can feel safe.
Okay, fine. Yeah, you are under attack right now. Fine.
I had a feeling you might be our escort. Aye, we are the company of elites you're to march with. A poor jest, I know. We'll circle the capital, striking the griffin as we come upon it along the way. We attack when it sets down. There's nothing so clever as we call a strategy. If you still care to join us after hearing all that, let's be off.
I've learned what to do in this quest. We're to lure the griffin aground, then strike it. Let's follow
the focus.
Circus.
The hunt is afoot.
I feel better at ease with a few more men.
Well, that's nice to hear from a heterosexual mono. Oh.
We've only just begun, Master.
It's close. I can feel it.
Very well.
Longest one I've had, I think. Ooh, a giant Colosseum. We're headed, darling, into the blue moon tower. This estimates at $445 million. To have this rustic, apocalyptic look.
But it caught us unawares. Still, the beast too is wounded deep. It'll fall there much longer, please. Speed of this tower marks the creature's grave.
As long as they can't die.
So happy. I'm gonna be close to you. We have triumphed. There's no way we could have lost to that.
To that? Okay, I'm here to fight a bird. Oh no! Come on, boys. Stop slamming your fucking shield, you annoying. Hey, I can't get the dog. Y'all ain't even trying. This is never good, and I know I'm probably behind. I was trying to be on some cinematic shit and I lost baby boy. Oh my god, I'm going to kill that bird. That better not be baby boy you're feasting on. Oh, it's lighting up. Oh, it didn't work. Well, that's possible. Right now, I got an ignorant bird to fry. He doesn't want to be Kentucky Fried Chicken. Why he coming out the doorway? What are you? Oh.
Let us return to the capital and give word of our victory at once.
Whatever dude said, I heard none of it.
Milady's request of you is a rare thing, you see. I trust you understand the delicacy of the situation. Milady is a married woman, I need not remind you.
Yes.
And well, yes. Even innocent conversation could be bent foul were it discovered by others.
My warrior has come for me. You must be pretty ashamed, Miss Hollis.
Yes.
Would that words could prove my love is pure.
What you want?
Oh, fear not. I shan't eavesdrop on the ducal proceedings. I remain to stand watch and make a guard. Sire, my protection of course.
Why is he foaming at the mouth?
My lord Edwin, would you have mentioned your coming? I might have dressed more finely.
That is so gross. And it won't fall. Okay, it just fell.
What am I?
Your Grace, Edmund, I... This isn't... This wicked fool mistook a trifling kindness that I once paid for something more.
I'm sorry.
It's my room. I was terrified. This commoner must be made to learn, sire. Give him a taste of the lash and stay in the dungeon. Vesti, I know you're there.
The lady's mistaken. I've never my liege's greatest privacy.
What if my liege's greatest privacy?
Oh, brook none of your deeps, fool. Some of the guards.
Villain. Triggered me in too many different ways.
What have I done? I cannot ask forgiveness for this betrayal.
yeah, my high kicked right on in at that moment. That did not play well for me. Not at all. Not something you want to see when you high. All my empathy was just coursing through me, and the sadness. It was just like, why? I couldn't even hear what they were saying. That was intense. Okay, I need to fight that. I need to work that off.
If there is only prayed.
Aight, we out, you know what I'm saying? Hey. No, we ain't done yet. Cause I forgot to get something.
I feel my soul is an amalgam of mind strength. Only a stronger will.
I knew it! Baby boy. See, I be having to do this shit here. Went away because motherfuckers with big stuff don't want to help. Doing other shit, motherfucker. Off to the netto. You don't need to look around, there's a motherfucking ghost in the room. Finally. No, you will not have me. It didn't work. It worked. This little sneaky bitch. That's right, tear some shit up. You better be gone.
I mislike the feel of this place.
Can we open that? It's the first thing of the new board. Probably I can. Rock on, baby Bizzle. Okay, we gotta go deal with these pound puppies. Niggas ran up here like, oh, you ain't gotta come down here.
I'll take that.
I wanna get this stuff before it disappears. I be watching that shit disappear before my eyes.
I'll take that.
Like a underground railroad.
I'm
Obviously, a sorcerer. He killed baby boy. Motherfucker! Not only did he kill baby boy, but I gotta listen to the big feet up here. Get treasure box. Oh, wait.
Stand against me or speak your wish. Come forfeit, and I shall see your will done.
He's ran away from me. He's not gonna grab his ass. To Sunda.
Very well. If that be your wish, I shall claim my price.
Stop! No!
Access to the rift is vital in the bowels of such a place.
Wait, he's a Mystic Knight. I'm the only target. Creepy. Of a fierce battle. Are you kidding me? This is gonna be amazing. Whoa. Excuse me. You talking too much. Coming over here to me, fight the thing in the middle of the room. What is he doing? What the fuck is wrong with these people? Let me grabbing me? Your mama. What? Achievement unlocked. That's like my first time seeing one of those. Baby boy, protect me. Look at baby boy. Okay, I'm taking Greta and Aura are not the same people. Damn, why they got her on the floor like that?
I fancied myself a strong man. Strong enough to protect someone. Strong enough to love someone. I longed to prove it. To myself, as much as any other. Longed to show that I could give aught back and not simply take. And yet, in that moment, I chose to cast it all away. Though I cursed the world, what was written true in my soul was an apology to you and our master who fostered a soul within you.
Completely lost. Like, I get the gist, but what the words they were saying all over my head. I love this music though. Right, just the music with her standing at the thing. Oh, okay. Begin and end. Fighting music.